Good morning to everyone.
Happy Science Day to everyone. I am studying in 6B Cavendish School. Today I made a model and a chart about water cycle. In water cycle, there are some processes. They are evaporation, condensation, and precipitation. Evaporation, when sunlight falls on water, the water heats up and becomes water vapor. This process is called evaporation. After the water vapor condenses and makes clouds, this process is called condensation. After the clouds get heavy, they make rain. This process is called precipitation. Thank you.